the people of the scripture nor the idolaters love that there should be sent down unto you any good thing from your Lord. But Allah chooseth for his mercy whom he will. And Allah is of infinite bounty.
ما ننسخ من آية أو ننسها نأت بخير منها أو مثلها ألم تعلم أن الله على كل شيء قدير ألم تعلم أن الله له ملك السماوات والأرض وما لكم الله من ولي ولا نصير أم تريدون أن تسألوا رسولكم كما سئل موسى من قبل ومن يتبدل الكفر بالإيمان فقد ضل سواء السبيل ود كثير من أهل الكتاب لو يردونكم من بعد إيمانكم كفارا حسدا من عند أنفسهم من بعد ما تبين لهم الحق فاعفوا واصفحوا حتى يأتي الله بأمره إن الله على كل شيء قدير.
Such of our revelations as we abrogate or cause to be forgotten, we bring in place, one better or the like thereof. Knowest thou not that Allah is able to do all things? Knowest thou not that it is Allah unto whom belongeth the sovereignty of the heavens and earth? And ye have not beside Allah any friend or helper. Or would ye question your messenger as Moses was questioned aforetime? He who chooseth disbelief instead of faith, verily he hath gone astray from a plain road. Many of the people of the scripture long to make you disbelievers after your belief, through envy on their own account, after the truth hath become manifest unto them. Forgive and be indulgent toward them until Allah give command. Lo, Allah is able to do all things.
وَأَقِيمُوا الصَّلَاةَ وَآتُوا الزَّكَاةَ وَمَا تُقَدِّمُوا لِأَنفُسِكُم مِّنْ خَيْرٍ تَجِدُوهُ عِندَ اللَّهِ إِنَّ اللَّهَ بِمَا تَعْمَلُونَ بَصِيرٌ وقالوا لن يدخل الجنة إلا من كان هودا أو نصارا تلك أمانيهم قل هاتوا برهانكم إن كنتم صادقين بلى من أسلم وجهه لله وهو محسن فله أجره عند ربه ولا خوف عليهم ولا هم يحزنون.
Establish worship and pay the poor due, and whatever of good ye send before you for your souls, ye will find it with Allah. Lo, Allah is seer of what ye do. And they say, none entereth paradise unless he be a Jew or a Christian. These are their own desires. Say, bring your proof of what ye state, if ye are truthful. Nay, but whosoever surrendereth his purpose to Allah while doing good, his reward is with his Lord, and there shall no fear come upon them, neither shall they grieve.
وقالت اليهود ليست النصارى على شيء وقالت النصارى ليست اليهود على شيء وقالت النصارى ليست اليهود على شيء وهم يتلون الكتاب كذلك قال الذين لا يعلمون مثل قولهم فالله يحكم بينهم يوم القيامة فيما كانوا فيه يختلفون ومن أظلم ممن منع مساجد الله أن يذكر فيها اسمه وسعى في خرابها أولئك ما كان لهم أن يدخلوها إلا خائفين لهم في الدنيا خزي ولهم في الآخرة عذاب عظيم ولله المشرق والمغرب فأينما تولوا فثم وجه الله إن الله واسع عليم.
And the Jews say the Christians follow nothing true, and the Christians say the Jews follow nothing true, yet both are readers of the scripture. Even thus speak those who know not. Allah will judge between them on the day of resurrection concerning that wherein they differ. And who doth greater wrong than he who forbiddeth the approach to the sanctuaries of Allah, lest his name should be mentioned therein, and striveth for their ruin? As for such, it was never meant that they should enter them except in fear. Theirs in the world is ignominy, and theirs in the hereafter is an awful doom. Unto Allah belong the east and the west, and whithersoever ye turn, there's Allah's countenance. Lo, Allah is all-embracing, all-knowing.